I'm going to be singing a song. When I was younger, my grandmother passed away. It's unfortunate, but I didn't realize at the time that she would be taking with her all of the traditions that I could have had the chance to learn. So I stand here today in an effort to embrace who I am and to learn as much as I can about my culture. So this song is called Sky World, and it's actually in Mohawk, it's not in Navajo. I chose it because it kind of represents, sadly, the deterioration of our cultures and society today, and I really think it's important, even in the smallest things, to help try to preserve those, the songs, the languages, the things that your grandparents and your parents teach you. Nicola, te wa tu tano ye tiye yala ne lo na to yekstu te ye tinu ela tu me akweku uskana skana aga me yalo ya ge. Let's put our minds together as one and remember the ones who passed on to the sky world. Their life duties are complete, they are living peacefully in the sky world. In the sky.
Thank you.